The Dassault Rafale is a multi-role fighter that replaces the entire legacy of France's fighter aircraft. Almost all parts of the Rafale, starting from the body, avionics, engines and weapons, are original made in France. Despite his small body, Rafale is equipped with large weapons. There are 12 hardpoints on the plane's wings, equipped with air-to-air, air-to-ground missiles, sensors and tank destroyers.
Even though it is 30 years old, many parts of the plane have been refurbished. The Rafale is equipped with an RBE-2AA multi-role radar, Damocles targeting pod, Mortier air-to-air missiles and Scalp cruise missiles. With this latest equipment, the Rafale is not inferior to the latest generation of fighter aircraft. The latest version of the aircraft can carry the ASMPA, medium-range nuclear warhead cruise missile. Brassy operates two versions of the Tiger helicopter, namely the multi-role combat app, helicopter AWE protection / support and guard helicopters, and the support combat helicopter HAP, helicopter AWE destruction. The shape of the Tiger is the same as that of similar combat helicopters. Two crew members in the cockpit. This helicopter is equipped with 23mm rounds, so it can protect itself from anti-aircraft guns. Two Rolls-Royce MDR-390 engines give the Tiger a speed of 196 miles per hour. The Charles de Gaulle is France's only nuclear-powered aircraft carrier. France's original plan was to build two aircraft carriers. But the construction of the second ship was cancelled due to cost issues. At 42,000 tons, the Charles de Gaulle weighs only half that of the U.S. supercarrier Nimitz class. The carrier can carry 40 aircraft on its runway. The carrier usually carries a multi-role Rafale-m fighter, super-standard attack aircraft and E-2C Hawk A. Unlike U.S. carriers, the Charles de Gaulle does not have anti-submarine capacity. The task was handed over to the escort ship. Although less popular than the S-400 or Patriot, this French-made system is one of the best air umbrellas in the world. Even in some ways exceeds his opponents. The SAM/T is capable of crushing missile targets and fighter jets. This is different from the Patriot, which is more of a specialist in shooting missiles. While the S-400 is more focused on fighting fighter jet attacks, while for resisting missiles, the S-300V4 is even better. The SAM/T air defense missile system was developed by Eurosam, a joint venture by French and Italian MBDA, and Thales. The SAM/T was put into service with the French Army and Air Force, as well as the Italian Army in 2011.